I'm Aaron Prieto.
I'm Lan Wu.
And this is day 162
of Sky Pointe Media.
Hi everybody, it's Mr. Fogler. We're really excited. We've got three of the best volleyball players on our program right now. We have a playoff game Monday. We want to absolutely pack the gym. Monday, we're gonna do a whiteout, so make sure you guys are all there. This is different than anything else that we've done because playoffs are NIA. It is $5 with your ID to get in. It is $12 for parents to get in. If you don't have your ID, it's $12 as well. We are gonna have raffles. We're gonna have a food truck. We're gonna bring everything here. We're hoping everybody's there.
The 4A Boys State Golf Tournament is upon us, and reigning champion Drake Harvey will be attending at the Prim Valley Golf Club Monday, May 6th and Tuesday, May 7th. Both tee times are at 10 a.m. Drake is a defending champion and looks to repeat. Guys, if you get a chance, wish him congratulations and good luck on this tournament. Boys 4A State Golf Tournament at Prim Valley Golf Course, Monday, May 6th, Tuesday the 7th, 10 a.m. tee time.
Hey, Sky Pointe, we have high school cheer tryouts coming up this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday in the high school student center. Thursday and Friday will be from 5 to 7 p.m., and on Saturday it will be from 9 to 11 a.m.
The attire for tryouts will be white shirt, black shorts, and athletic shoes, as well as wearing your hair in a high pony. A bow is optional.
And if you don't want to try out for cheer, we're also looking for multiple team managers, so make sure you come try out.
And if you have any questions, contact our head coach, Dominic Fitz, at dominicfitz@somersetmu.org.
See you there! You know!
Oh. Hey, Sky Pointe. I'm Coach Nelson. This is Coach Banks, the new high school basketball coach. Are you excited for this next season?
Oh, I can't wait. I think it's going to be a good season.
So we have an opportunity for all of you in elementary school and middle school. We're putting on our first basketball camp for you. Okay, so we sent it out to the parents and we put it on the news and announcements on the website. You got to go check that out. You get a basketball, you get a t-shirt, you get training for 3 days with this guy right here, former professional basketball player over in London, right?
Yeah.
And played Division I basketball. You're going to get some great training. There's going to be fun games and activities. There's going to be snacks, all kinds of things to have fun. 3 straight days. It's in June. June 17th through the 19th from 8 a.m. to 12. Come play some basketball, have some fun, and play some games. If that sounds like fun to you, make sure you talk to your parents.
Hope to see you there.
Peace out.
The Sky Pointe Guitar Studies Intermediate and Advanced Solo Night is upon us. It's Wednesday, May 8th. Doors open at 5:30 p.m., concert from 6 to 7 p.m. $10 in the High School Student Center. Students are free. There's a QR code here to help. Guys, this solo night is no joke. It is remarkable. You're going to want to come check it out under the direction of Mr. Jared Sanchez. The Sky Pointe Guitar Studies Intermediate and Advanced Solo Night, Wednesday, May 8th.
I'm Porter Loveless from the Electronic Eagles Robotics team. There's going to be an interest meeting for the team next season where we compete in the first Tech Challenge League. In our rookie season this year, we made it to the semifinals, and we hope to do better next year. The team is open to all students from grades 7 to 12 in the fall. To learn more, come to our meeting on Thursday, May 9th in room 505 in the bottom of the high school. For any questions, ask either me, Mr. Ryan, or Mr. Davis.
Hello guys, we are members of your varsity dance team.
And our showcase is coming up on May 11th. There are two shows, one's at 3:30 and one's at 7. Tickets are $15 and you can purchase them online, so come support us.
Grab
Shepard, aren't you so excited for women's flag football starting up this June?
Oh yeah, we're gonna be doing our OTAs in June from Tuesdays and Thursdays from 8 to 10 a.m.
Oh yeah, make sure you bring your water.
Oh yeah, any girls who want to participate should definitely bring water because it's gonna be hot out.
Seniors, there is an award night and a celebration of the class of 2024. It is by invitation only on Tuesday, May 14th from 6 to 7:30 p.m. in the Sky Pointe High School Student Center. Again, this is a senior awards night. It is by invitation only and it is celebrating the best of the best of the class of 2024.
All right, seniors, listen up. Come join us for Senior Sunset on May 15th. 7 to 8, we're going to be at the school field. Make sure you bring your crowns, and we're going to have some canes. So we're going to have some fun. See you there.
Seniors, the graduation is coming up. It's going to be at Canyon Ridge Church. It starts at 10 a.m. Seniors, be there dressed and ready at 9:30. This will be on Friday, May 24th.
This has been day 162.
Of Sky Pointe Media.
I'm Lane Lou.
I'm Aaron Prieto.
Say late night.